but in that time you've been a busy worker for the Lord. You baptized 255, welcoming our little ones into the body of Christ. You celebrated and assisted at the weddings of 142 people, sealing their marriages and marriage unions with the blessing and strength of Christ. You stood by us in our troubles and grief, presiding over 238 funerals of our loved ones, a heavy labour for which we are most grateful. But the statistics show at least that we're winning. For those who can do the maths there, we're 255 for 238, so we're not doing too bad. For our benefit, you diligently maintained the schedule of midweek masses that in some other parishes was deemed unsustainable. You were always available to pray for our intentions and for anniversaries and our remembrances.
Surprise. I thought he wanted me to help out and do or something like that.